obviously ahead in the playoffs. He tried to do way too much, skate out of the net, fire the puck out, and he got caught in bad situations.
Hejduk and the Avs go right back, loose puck around the net, and Skudra, now he can't stop it, it's knocked in by Hejduk, he found that puck. Skudra thought he had it under his glove, he wanted a whistle, but the referee, O'Halloran, said no, nope, it was loose. Hejduk got it, and that quick little guy, boy, I'll tell you, talk about hands. Hejduk has him, and he found the puck, and it's 3-1 Colorado.
He has the hands, but he has that fortitude to get pounded in front of the net. That shot comes through. The puck is just sitting there, and what's happening? Look at Brad Marenka. He's pushing him right onto Skudra, so Skudra could not get up to cover the puck.
Now that's Drury leaning in with help with Marenka from behind, and that's when they talk about the goaltender being interfered with.
What they're saying is that Gradarenka's pushing him onto the goaltender. He didn't have a chance to get out of there.